in front of me, that's almost like following a Wells Fargo truck right now with the price of lumber.